Sal, your wife once again is Kim, one of our comedy producers.
It's nice that you guys stayed together after all this time.
Back at it, husband and wife.
All right, but when somebody walks by you guys, I want you to stop them, but like excited, like, hey!
Hey!
Honey, isn't this the woman that called you a goblin in spin class?
Is this the woman that called you a goblin in spin class?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, was that you?
No.
Oh, but you seem nice, but you look like the person who called her a goblin. Because, so let's be honest, she's no goblin.
How do I know you?
I live 3 blocks away. I'm in here all the time.
Kim, how do you know her?
How do you know her?
I don't know her. Like, I just come in here.
I would love if the two of you explained to me how you know each other.
All the time.
Go ahead, explain.
No, I mean, I come in here a lot. We live 3 blocks away. That's what I'm trying to say.
Kim, take your earrings off.
You know what?
No,
sorry.
She looks like your ex.
No, you're not my ex.
So, Kim, you have that thing I gave you in your purse?
Mm-hmm.
Go to the other side of the deli counter there. Start ringing the bell. Sal, run to her. She needs you.
Babe, I heard you ring the bell.
I can't reach this. Get this up the top.
I can't reach that. Can you get it?
Yes, huh?
Move faster.
Ring the bell in his face. Tell him to go away.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
Sal, go away.
Go away.
Ring the bell again. Sal, come tearing around the corner.
Babe, my pants.
Check the date on that.